Do the actual performance improvements in the 9950X3D justify the upgrade for gamers and content creators, or is it just marketing hype? AMD's recent announcement of the Ryzen 9950X3D and 9900X3D processors has certainly caught the attention of tech enthusiasts. These CPUs are being hailed as significant advancements in gaming and high-performance computing. However, it's worth taking a closer look at several factors: the actual performance improvements, considerations around heat and power usage, potential security implications, the real-world benefits of 3D V-cache technology for everyday users, and how AMD's rapid product release strategy might influence consumer choices. First, performance gains or reality versus expectations. AMD positions the 9950X3D as the world's best processor for gamers and creators. Early benchmarks indicate a multi-core performance increase of about 11.56% and a single-core boost of 13.55% compared to the 7950X3D. So it is quite clear that improvements are notable, but they may not represent the dramatic leap you might be anticipating. Next, let's talk about thermal and power consumption considerations. The 9950X3D offers second-generation 3D V-cache technology that aims to enhance performance by increasing cache size and optimizing data access. However, this advancement comes with increased power consumption and heat generation. The 9950X3D, for instance, has a TDP of 170 watts. It is significantly higher than the 120 watts TDP of the 9900X3D processor. This substantial power requirement necessitates more robust cooling solutions, potentially impacting system efficiency and increasing costs for consumers seeking to maintain optimal operating temperatures. And how about security implications? AMD's processors have previously encountered security challenges, such as the Spectre vulnerabilities that affected various CPU architectures. While AMD has implemented measures to address these issues, the introduction of new architectures and technologies like the Zen 5 core and 3D V-cache may present unforeseen security risks. It remains uncertain whether the 9950X3D units already in production have been thoroughly vetted to prevent similar vulnerabilities. This could pose potential risks to users concerned about data security. Don't forget about the practical benefits of 3D V-cache for average users. The 3D V-cache technology incorporated in these processors is designed to enhance performance in specific scenarios, particularly in gaming and data-intensive applications. However, for the average user engaged in routine computing tasks, the tangible benefits may be minimal. The extra cache size and overall performance gains will be most noticeable in specialized workloads. This leads to questions about the practical value of investing in these premium processors for everyday use. Also, there's an impact of AMD's product release strategy on consumers. AMD's strategy of rapidly releasing multiple processor models, including the 9950X3D and 9900X3D, contributes to a crowded market landscape. While offering a variety of options can cater to diverse consumer needs, it also risks overwhelming potential buyers with too many choices. This market saturation may lead to confusion and hesitation among consumers, making it challenging to discern the best option for their specific requirements and potentially diluting AMD's market position. In conclusion, while AMD's 9950X3D and 9900X3D processors represent advancements in CPU technology, it is essential to critically assess their purported benefits against potential drawbacks. Factors such as actual performance gains, increased thermal and power demands, security considerations, the practical utility of 3D V-cache for average users, and the effects of rapid product releases on consumer decision-making all play pivotal roles in evaluating the true impact of these new processors in the competitive landscape of high-performance computing. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in our next video.